Yat, Setere, Tri, Dva, Adin. Trying to land on the grass. All right, Russian Buran Shuttle. Yacht, get the rig. Three, Deva, Adin. It's an E-size motor in the size of a D.
Okay. E propellant and a D container.
It's a reloadable, yeah.
Oh, so you do it yourself?
No, no. It's just you buy the reload in the casing and you assemble it.
Okay.
But they're designed to burn for a long time for gliders, so it's not so fast and
right.
A little easier to steer. I mean, they still go pretty quick, but compared to a regular rocket motor that burns for like a second or two.
Right.